Hey friends, it's Manish here, your success partner. If you want to take full control of your life and want to be a change agent, this video is for you. I learned something very simple yet very profound which changed my approach towards life. That is event plus response is equal to outcome. E plus R equal to O. In life, we are not in control of events, but we have capability to choose our response, and that determines outcome. People react to events in two different ways. First type of people. Event happens and they complain. Why it is happening to me? Why me? They fight with the situation, and the outcome is they get stuck in the event. Second kind of people, the same event happens to them. They quickly accept the situation. They focus their energies to find solution and courageously move on. I call it as a response which is centered in 3C, that is calmness, commitment and courage. These are the people who grow in their life. Few days back, we celebrated Ugadi. Ugadi is celebrated as New Year in Karnataka and other parts of India. On this day, we have a tradition of taking jaggery, raw mango and neem leaves together. It beautifully reminds that life is combination of sweet, sour and bitter events. Sweet events gives us freedom and abundance. Sour and bitter events gives us depth. Life is complete with depth as well as freedom. So each event is an opportunity for us to grow, provided we respond with calmness, courage, and commitment. Let me put this point across through a beautiful story. Once, daughter complains to her father that I am struggling in my life. I have to struggle every single day. Father listened to her patiently and took her to kitchen. He then took 3 containers and poured water in them and put them on fire. After it started boiling, he placed potatoes in one container, eggs in second container, and coffee beans in third container. And then he asked her to wait patiently. After about 25 minutes, he asked her to observe what happened to each one of them. Potatoes went in strong but got crushed in boiling water. Eggs went in soft but became very hard in the boiling water. It survived but became very hard. But coffee beans were unique. They stayed grounded and changed the aroma of whole boiling water. Seeing this, she had a smile on her face. So each one of them faced the same adversity in terms of boiling water, but it was their response which made the whole difference. This is how we also respond to events in our life. Some of us get crushed. Some of us survive but become very hard from inside. We lose that inner juice. And yet, there are few who are like coffee beans, who not only survive, but change the whole thing around them. So friends, who are you? Are you a coffee bean? Are you an egg? Or are you a potato? Remember, each one of us have a capability to be like coffee bean. We only need to be aware of it and respond with calmness, commitment and courage. So friends, today I invite you to think about how you respond to events in your life. How are you responding to ongoing pandemic? Remember, most of the people start with complain as their first response, but intelligent ones convert their complaints to commitment. Complaints to commitment. This time to time reflection and fine-tuning your response can be a life-changing moment for you. It's my sincere wish that you be like a coffee bean. It's your true friend and success partner, Manish. Thank you.